name is Ruby Williams. She's 8 years old. Her teacher says she went home for lunch around noon. When she didn't show up, her mom called the school, called all of Ruby's friends. Nobody had seen her, so at 12:29, she called 911.
That was nearly 90 minutes ago.
Responding officers checked the house, started retracing Ruby's route from school. No sign of her, so at 1 o'clock, they called for additional units.
We started a grid search of the neighborhood?
Yes, ma'am, stopping every car, knocking on every door. We got uniforms and detectives that have rolled out from Hollywood, Wilshire, and Northeast Division to lend a hand, and the FBI is here, too.
Afternoon. All these different divisions, there's no time for a turf war, Sergeant.
No, ma'am. Everybody knows a child goes missing, priority homicide runs the show.
All right, then. Thank you. Gentlemen? All right, it's just after 2 p.m., which means that Ruby Williams has been missing for 2 hours. We'll start with the family and we'll work our way out.
The FBI is here to give us whatever support we need.
We've got guys from the behavioral unit working on profiles on possible suspects.
Look, if Ruby was snatched, what are the chances she's still alive come sundown?
We could get a call any minute saying someone found this little girl with a friend, playing hooky, or just plain lost. Under no circumstances do we use the word homicide in front of this family. Okay, let's just keep our heads.